All right, YouTubers, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos here. Right off the bat, I have 310, 312 subscribers. I am going to do the giveaway. Problem is, I've had a real hectic day today. Me and the wife have to sit down, add the other names to there, so you actually got another day to add some more names to the subscriber base. I got 227, 223 inside the bag now. I'm just going to add the rest to equal out this 310, all my latest subscribers. And we're going to pull name out. We're going to give something out again. Still waiting to hear from iTouchYou123. I want to know if you got that case, you know, to shoot me a video response. Let me know you got it, all right? doing a quick unboxing. Before we get to that, I just want to hit you guys up. I go over to the App Store every day. And there's this game on there called Billy Frontier. You gotta check this out. It's Billy Frontier. It's only $2.99 right now. It's going to go to $5.99. This is just the first week that it's out. And it's a pretty hot game, you know. Do a new game. It's a shooting game is what it is. And we got different boards here. We'll do the practice board just to give you a quick heads up. And alright, so what's happening? We got stuff getting flung in the air. We gotta shoot it. Alright, so you guys see the blood. You guys see the boxes blowing up, the bottles, the skulls. You get points for all this. Don't run out of bullets. Alright, so, alright, that was kind of cool. We'll go back. We'll quit. We're back in that screen, new game, and we'll do the just a quick rundown over here. Here's the town shootout. So again, just check out this app. It's pretty decent. $2.99. You get yourself one hell of a shooter. It's okay. I compare this to, as you see, we're walking up. I'm getting shot at over here. Cool. I'm getting shot at over here. Headshot. So now I can look left or right. Wants me to go forward. Tells me I'm okay, so now the guy's gonna walk forward. And now we'll pan screen, we'll look around. Where is it? Oh, there he is. So, alright, you guys get the gist of this. I don't wanna wear this video out just on this. Just give you guys a heads up. It's only $2.99, it's a hell of a game. I compare this to a Dreamcast. I mean, it's pretty powerful, this little thing here in our hands. So, check out that game, alright? It's pretty decent. I want you guys to get it's only $2.99. Hit it up before it goes to $6. All right, so what I got here, I got a package from DecalGirl. You know, sent her an email. She checked out my reviews. She looked at the YouTube site. She says, we want to send you some product. You know, we want you to review this. Let us know what you think. I paid for no shipping. I paid for no handling. I did not buy this. This was donated by, and this is no joke, there it is. DecalGirl. DecalGirl.com. Personalize your world. Check them out. They're based out of Delaware. I got this package in a day. She sent me an email saying, hey, we're going to send you this package. And look, here it is. I crossed out my name, but that's where I'm at. Steeplechase Court, Woodbury, New Jersey. All right, so let's open this up. You know, I've been dying to see what's in here. I've had this since early this morning, and I want to know what's in here. Again, this was donated, you know. I sent her an email. I said, look, I'm going to pass this on. I'm going to open it up. I'm going to do a review. Holy crap, I got a couple in here, it looks like. I'm going to do a review, and I'm probably going to pass this on to my viewers if you care, you know. And the only thing she asked is just to make sure I say they were donated. So, yeah, these were donated by DecalGirl. And here we go. We got a couple really nice skins here. Right off the bat, this isn't like, you know, a contour flick or anything. This is a sticker, a decal that goes on. It feels pretty thick, nice and smooth. I'm not being paid for this, by the way, okay? These are just, you know, let us know what you think. Oh, this is kind of cool. So you got a skin for the front and the back of your phone, and then they want you to go here and get your wallpaper to match your skin. So there's that. There's, holy man, she hooked me up. Check it out. That's a really nice one, that floral work there. And again, you get full back. There's the hole. These are for iPhone 3G. There's the home button. Nice little home button cover. Yeah, it even cuts off cutouts for the sensor here. I wonder how well they're lined up. We'll check this out. It's a decal. All right, so you're not going to get droppage protection or none of that, but you do get that scuff protection. That's mostly what I'm worried about here. I talked to Sean not too long ago, and I told him I haven't dropped a cell phone since I was 13. I think that's the truth. So I'm not really looking for something for, oh my God, you know what I mean? I'm more looking for something I can pull my phone out and just lay it down. Take my phone out and put it on, you know, on a desk at work. Take it, put it in my folio. You guys know I still carry that. So, yeah, I'm really not looking for, I mean, this here is nice. It's compact. It's got that nice lay of the table design. It's nice and smooth, not a lint catcher, easy to pull out of the folio, easy to go into the bag. I could totally take it out and lay it down, know it's okay. And if I did drop it, I know it's protected. I've seen videos online of this iPhone getting dropped from like 5 feet and nothing happens to it. A little scuff, a little scratch around the bezel, you know, you literally got to drop this on something in order for something to happen. So I think these skins may work out for me. We'll check this out. You know, we'll check out these skins, see how they work out, but very cool. Decal chick. Decal girl. I'm sorry. Decal chick is a, there it is. It says it's paid. Well, it's not. I didn't pay for this. She totally hooked me up. Here it is. How nice is that? I'm going to fold that back because my information is back there, but check it out. Promotional samples. iPhone 3G skins. That's totally badass. I got 6 of them in here. They were shipped on the 29th. Today is the 30th. How do you like that? That was super fast. Total zero. She totally hooked me up. My information probably just got out on the net. That sucks. But all right, you know, whatever. You want to send me stuff? Go ahead and send me some stuff. Let me put this down. Just don't send me something bad. You know what I mean? Send me something cool. All right, so that's pretty decent. She hooked me up. I got a nice little ammo color here with the wallpaper design. Get the whole picture with a free matching background wallpaper available exclusively online. Getmywallpaper.com. Just enter the download code and you download. This is the woodland camo. There is the leopard spots. That's actually pretty nice. I would rock that. This is decent. And if you see, look at that. Your iPhone wallpaper matches. So when you flip the phone upside down, it looks like this print continues all the way around. The leopard, that's what the leopard looks like. That's what the ammo, you see it. I mean, it's just the whole face is going to be ammo. Here it is for, what sample is this one here? This one here is the butterfly field. This one here is whimsical. This one here is flutter. Flutter is really nice. I would throw that on my phone. That's totally cool. Decal girl, she hooked it up. I'm going to probably try to put one of these on my phone. I want to see what this is like here. I may do the ammo, see what that looks like, let you guys know how easy it is. And of course, you know what I'm going to do with the rest of these, right? I'm going to pass these on. These are going to be giveaways, you know? Oh, I don't want no crappy skin. Well, you don't know if they're crappy. We don't know what these things are yet. I haven't installed one on my phone. I used one on my LGs a long time ago. But these actually feel nice and smoother. They feel like they're a little better quality material here. We'll see what kind of residue it leaves. We'll do a whole thing on this. But yeah, that's pretty cool. DecalGirl.com. Totally hooked me up. I got 6 designs here. Very cool. That's nice. We'll do a review on these. I'll put one on the phone. We'll do a review. And should I put one on now? You know what, let me cut this video. We're getting coming up close on 10 minutes. Let me cut this video, and I'll get back to you, all right? Let's see if maybe we'll throw one on now. Let's see, all right? All right, guys, I'll get back to you, all right? Let me cut this video short, and I'll be right back.